But to say we are ready only to pay 1% and let's find
within the just transition mechanism, if it comes to the EU money, the only real fresh money are indeed these 7.5 billion. The aim is either to change the source of production, to improve the technology, to replace outdated industries by other ones, and therefore member states are also free to define the right mix between regional development fund and social, European social fund. First, how to see how we arrived finally at this 1 trillion. What the figures I'm presenting now is for 7 years. And this means in 7 years we arrive at around 750 billions of investments related to the green agenda. And this consists of 320 billions. This is the 25% share of the EU budget contributing to climate change. We have received a lot of requests concerning, in particular, our proposal related to the taxonomy. In particular, many investment funds, many investors are very eager to know which kind of investments are quasi accepted as environmental friendly, addressing the climate change issue, because more and more for investors and in particular for investment funds, it becomes important to refer to the quality, to the character of potential investments, because their investors, private investors, pension funds, etc., have more and more guidelines, obligation to invest only in certain areas. Very far, so to say, developed. Also on the ETS side, there are some other ideas. ETS also depends if there is an extension, for instance, to the maritime and aviation sector. There are other ideas related to the aviation sector, for instance, additional levies to the ticket price, in particular for short-distance flights, where we clearly want to motivate people to move from plane to trains. Ideally, and this should be, I think, our joint aim as Commission and as Parliament, to define in the final legal text, and this is what you have rightly criticized concerning the current one, that there is a legally binding commitment to establish own resources in case there is a political agreement, and in order to avoid, so to say, fighting for each own resource. If there is no money, we can't finance it. And there might be a certain bottom line where it doesn't make sense to do anything because the allocation is insufficient.